The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Rich Offen's book. Shauna and Quinn makes a pact.
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on The Bold and the Beautiful, hit the subscribe button. And to never miss a video, don't forget to hit the bell icon.
The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers for March 29th, Monday, has a lot in store for us. First off, Quinn Forrester will talk to Shauna Fulton, most likely because now Flo Logan is known as Logan. And Quinn may suggest that Brooke Forrester is a viper. Similarly, Shauna might defend Brooke at the time. After that gloomy talk, the two ladies will cheer for Flo and Rhett Spencer's engagement. They couldn't be happier. It seems that after this day, Shauna and Quinn will bond in a greater level. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers say that the mothers are now very attentive towards their situation. Hence, they will soon make a pact. Although not sure, we think the pact will be about staying away from trouble. Since things are taking a better toll, the two mothers might want to stay away from schemes for the sake of betterment itself. Furthermore, Quinn wants to be the perfect wife as well as good female leader. So Shauna will be there to encourage her when needed. Meanwhile, Rich Forrester offends Brooke, saying that her nice gestures towards Flo were nothing else than phony. As we all know that Brooke is overly protective of her daughter, hence, Rich will find it unlikely that she would want to forgive Flo, after all that she's put Hope through. But then Brooke says she's moved past all those and has forgiven Flo. So of course, Rich hopes she forgives Thomas Forrester too now, but Brooke isn't ready for that. However, BNB spoilers say that Thomas will set some drama on Lorindy anyway. So let us know your thoughts in the comments down below and subscribe for more such contents daily. Thank you for joining us.